Almost $600 earned so far using this simple drag and drop method that's currently paying out hundreds and hundreds of people from all over the world. And in this video, I'm going to show you this really simple method that you can use right now to start earning money from home, just like this, starting now. This is really serious business we're going to talk about in this video. It's not some silly method that's only going to pay you a couple of dollars here and there. This is something that can actually turn into a very consistent income every single month for you if you take this seriously. Now, of course, you don't need any prior experience to do this. This is really simple stuff. All you have to do is listen to everything I'm gonna say in this video, and you can be one step away from earning money just like this on your smartphone from home using this method. And as a bonus, I'm gonna show you this really amazing tool that's gonna make this entire process a lot easier for you. If you don't use this tool I'm gonna show you in this video, you might have to spend hours and hours doing this on your own. So you wanna make sure you're using this so you can easily get ahead of most people who are also gonna go out and try this right now. But before you get too excited, just a really quick disclaimer. This method can make you a lot of money, in fact, hundreds if not thousands of dollars every single month, but it's not gonna work if you sit back and don't do any work. It will require a little bit of your time, so be sure to be consistent with this and put in the effort that's needed to make this work. I just showed you my Payoneer balance here, so of course you know that this does pay and that it doesn't just work with PayPal. You can actually get paid with any payment option that you want. And as you can see on my freelance account on this website right here, which we're gonna talk about in a second here, these are the earnings that I have made so far. With only just 8 projects, only 19 hours spent, I made over $1,000 on this one account alone. So you can see that, of course, it does pay a lot, but it's not gonna happen if I didn't spend any time on this. Obviously, 19 hours is almost a whole day, but you can, of course, see that it's absolutely possible if you put in the time that's needed. So let's jump right into it. The first thing you have to do is to smash the like button super hard to let me know that you actually want to see this video and that you want me to keep making even more videos like these in the future. With that said, the first step you're gonna have to take is to find a niche. Now, this is gonna make sense in a minute here, but this is where you're actually gonna be getting paid for any skill that you choose. Now, don't worry, you don't really have to have any prior experience here. I'm gonna show you a really simple skill that anyone can get started with and make money right away. Here we are on a freelance website. So here you have mobile design paying about $600, product design $260, website design about $150 in one day. Logo design doesn't pay that much, so you probably want to stay away from that one. But the one I want you guys to go with is video editing, because that pays a lot more and you can charge anything you want for that. Here you can see in my profile just how much I charge for this project, and I'm charging people sometimes even over $200 for a single project, and you can charge just like this and get paid. And there's lots of different video editors you can use, but the one that I want you guys to use is one that doesn't require you to download any software, one that has all the features you need, and one that makes it absolutely easy for anyone to get started and understand how to edit videos in seconds. And that is InVideo.io. InVideo is a really amazing video editing software. They have so many templates you guys can use depending on just what kind of project you're working on. So maybe you have a client that wants you to edit a video on a specific niche or anything like that. You can absolutely use InVideo to do this, and the software makes everything super, super easy for you. Because trust me, you really don't want to waste time trying to figure out how to edit these videos. What you want to do is make sure you're getting as many clients as possible on your freelance account so that you can make as much money as possible getting more and more clients under your belt. Now, I've done this many, many times in the past before, and the one thing that I really love is having a really reliable video editing software that makes everything super easy for me. You can create gold standard videos in minutes even if you don't know how to edit videos, and for as low as $10 a month. So you're gonna have to make a little bit of an investment, but of course, you're gonna make that money back in your first project, just like I did, so that is nothing to worry about. With InVideo, you also get 4,000 completely customizable templates, a really large stock video library of more than 10 million assets from premium services like Shutterstock and iStock, where you can find literally any kind of stock footage you need for your project. And of course, you get this very intuitive video editor and timeline, which even allows for template switching where you don't have to restart projects from scratch if you need to make any kind of adjustments. Also, you get 24/7 live chat support from their website and a video community of more than 20,000 marketing experts and video creators to help you, which I think you guys should absolutely join that community so you can get feedback from all the videos you end up working on using InVideo. And in case you want to partner up with someone on a project, you can also add unlimited members to a single account, or even add your client so they can check out your project before it's actually done. And to get started with this website, what you want to do is sign up for a free account like I just did, and scroll up here where you see the button that says personalize now to get the best InVideo templates. Now this is where you guys want to go through, because it is the easiest way to get started with editing videos here. And I just want to select what kind of people you're making videos for. I'm going to select freelancing, because that is what we're going to be using for this method. We're actually going to be freelancing to make money editing videos, and this is very important because you want to make sure that they're curating the best templates that's going to work for you. And then I select the industries I want to work with, what kind of videos I want to create, and my experience level. I'm going to select beginner so it gives me as much options as possible. And after all that, it's going to finally give me all the templates that it thinks is really good for me, and here you have them right here. And then you can easily select any template that you want and edit them to your liking. Of course, you don't have to use the footage they have in there. Obviously, what you want to do is get the footage from your client that they just paid you for, have the footage in here, and then you can finally start editing. You can easily drag and drop text, you can add audio, you can add video. You also have access to all their stock footage and stock images, and there's just so many different features down here. You guys should absolutely go ahead and use all these. And the best part is that, of course, you do not have to download any software. As you just saw, this entire thing is online, so you never even have to download any huge files or anything like that. It really doesn't even require any prior experience. Literally anyone can do this. If you've ever edited any kind of online video before for social media or for anyone else, then you know that this is something you can absolutely do and make money with, because this time you're actually going to get paid. I'm gonna have a link to it down below so you guys can go ahead and start using this right now to start making money with your freelancer account. Go ahead and sign up with that link and use the code COVE25 to get a 25% discount on your subscription. So that's gonna help you guys save even more money so you can start making money right away with this method, because there's tons and tons of clients out there who want to hire you to edit videos for their company or their brand, and you are missing out on all this free money because it is out there and waiting for you to go out and grab it. And now you know how to edit these videos on your own, the next thing you want to do is obviously go back to your freelancer account. It doesn't have to be freelancer.com. You can easily use Upwork or any other freelance website that you want, and then go out and find clients that want to pay people to edit videos. And then of course apply to as many projects as possible. Apply to maybe 10 or 20 or 30 projects in one day, and probably you're gonna start getting clients in no time. Back when I was starting out, this is exactly how I was earning money every single month as a freelancer, editing videos for clients and making lots of money. You can absolutely do this as well if you put in the time to make this work. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go ahead and check out the link below to get started. But before you go, hit that like button super hard and let me know that you enjoyed this video. And of course, subscribe if you do not want to miss my next video, which is coming out in a minute. And I'm going to catch you guys in the next video.